This is me and Nana watching Frozen at the cinemas. I love Nana. I stay with her when I don't have school. We have lots of fun together. She takes me to the beach and buys me ice cream. Nana took me to the cinemas on my birthday. It was my first time in the cinemas. It's really fun. And we watched Frozen. I also have an Elsa doll. Don gave it to me on my birthday and Mum gave me an Elsa costume. I wear it all the time and pretend to be a princess. Rachel and Tia also have Elsa costumes. They're my best friends, but Mum didn't let me invite them to my birthday. She said we don't have money for a big party, but that's not true because I saw money in her bag when she was buying Don's beer. I don't know why she wouldn't buy me a cake or make one. But I'm not mad at her. I don't have any friends to invite anyway. She also wasn't happy that day. This is Mum in the House of Worries. She's crying. She always cries. And this is Don. He makes her sad. They fight all the time, especially at night. Don gets really angry at night. I don't like it. It's very scary. He yells at Mum and breaks things, but I stay in my room. Mum told me to not come out if Don's angry. Mum used to be happier before. Aw, I wish it could be like that again. We used to play together a lot and do things together, but she's always angry and sad now. I try to be good and put my things away, but she still isn't happy. That's Mummy, sitting next to me and Nana watching Frozen. Mummy's never taken me to the cinema before. I wish Mummy would take me sometime. I think she'd really like it. It would be fun. It would be fun to go together. Nana said she'll take me again, and we can watch Frozen again if I want to. I could order popcorn like last time, or maybe an ice cream next time.